The current exhibition at the Museum of Fine Arts Houston is a must for any art fan. An Impressionist Autumn, which begins with the literally eye-opening Berta Morisot Impressionist Original.
Well, I think we need to take a new look. She was one of the charter members of the Impressionist group. She was a very faithful supporter of the group. She sent many, many pictures to the exhibitions that took place between 1874 and 1886. She was one of the few women at that time who was determined to be an avant-garde professional painter. And that was a very small group to begin with, to be part of the avant-garde, but to be a woman in that group, there were only two. There was Mary Cassatt and herself. She is the French woman who came from an upper middle class family and was, strangely because of that, restricted in many ways from actually executing a profession. But she pursued it, and although she watched her older two sisters give up painting for marriage, she decided she was not going to give up painting. She was going to continue even after she got married. And she was a successful professional painter. She was highly regarded by people like Degas, by Renoir, by Monet and Pissarro. And it is, I think, very unfortunate that she has not been given the kind of credit that they have. I think the question of the limit of topics that she chose as subjects, and it's true, mostly women and children. She did some wonderful landscapes. She also did lovely still lifes, but she doesn't do historical subjects or religious subjects or anything that is at all aggressive in any way, or political subjects. She really limits herself to the world she knows. And what we see, for the most part, are elegant women and mostly members of her family. She does hire professional models to pose as women getting ready for a ball or at the ball or things like that, but for the most part, and especially after she has her child in 1878, she paints her family. She paints her husband and child, and especially Julie, her daughter, who is growing up in front of the easel.
So why should you make the trip to the museum district?
Because you've probably never seen these pictures. This is your chance. They are remarkably beautiful, and I think it is high time that we really recognize this female talent.
For Artbeat, this is Randall Williams.